handicap in original container, what thing the patient should have for the medicine taken for a disease?
Doctor's signed note.
What information is required in the doctor's signed note about the medicine to be taken for a disease?
Medicine name and prescriptions and why we should take for details.
What will happen if you take medicine with you while traveling abroad without a prescription?
They will not allow medicine.
What thing you should know about carrying mobile?
Carrying mobile, we should keep it very carefully.
Which numbers are required to be stored on your mobile?
Near travel agency name and police number.
What should be kept in mind regarding a traveler's check?
We should make one check with us.
Why is it necessary to be aware of the laws related to money?
Because you will stuck in a problem if you are not having that kind of knowledge.
Which exchange facilities related to money should be used only?
Official exchange facility.
For foreign traveler, what thing should be kept in mind regarding passports?
Passport, we should keep a photocopies of it. Minimum 6 months should be valid.
What should be the validity of passport in foreign travel?
Passport.
What should be the validity of a passport in foreign travel?
6 months. Minimum 6 months.
Which document should be photocopied while traveling abroad?
Passport and visa and important documents.
Where should you keep the photocopy of passport, visa and other important documents while traveling?
Separate from other documents.
When traveling abroad, about which items travelers should take precautions while using it?
Pass.
Why is it important to take care when using photographs, videos or binoculars while traveling abroad?
Because some places it could be a risk stage.
Who should a pregnant woman consult before traveling?
Doctor.
When is it safe to travel in a normal pregnancy?
Essential stage.
Which item should not be openly displayed?
Displayed mobile and cameras.
What should be used to keep a mobile phone or digital camera?
Some places. In pocket, bag, backpack and...
If you have not left your valuables at home, where should you keep them safe?
In hotel.
What do you need to keep in mind regarding visa?
Visa, where you are going, it could be a valid or not.
When traveling abroad, what thing should be necessary to investigate related to water?
Water, it should be a safety.
What type of precautions should passengers take for their baggage while traveling? If something goes wrong with your passenger abroad, where should he contact?
Indian Consulate.
What license is required for driving foreign trips in some countries?
International license.
What are the things related to driving license that need to be insured?
It could be a valid license and or jaane aane ke dekhna chahiye kitna isme validity hai ki khatam hone se pehle.
When traveling abroad, what should be kept in mind regarding the gift or package?
We don't need to keep to another one. We don't need to take another
one. If passenger wear glasses, what should they keep in mind while traveling abroad?
He should keep a pair of glasses.
What should the traveler always have in foreign travel?
What should?
The traveler have always in foreign travel.
Pass.
What should the traveler never accept anything from anyone while going out of country?
Because we don't need to get anything to anyone. It's not good for anyone.
Why is it necessary to check and behave according to local custom and styles?
Because some countries don't allow that.
No. What thing the patient should have for the medicine taken for a disease?
Doctor sign note.